Major drug discovery on a plane at Philadelphia International Airport. You're looking at about $400,000 worth of cocaine that was hidden on a flight from Montego Bay, Jamaica. Customs and Border Protection officers found the five bricks stashed in a bag in the plane's cargo area. They're still trying to figure out who put the drugs there.